Greetings. Another day, another mission for the Wings of Liberty Protoss edition. Previously, Artanis had to choose between Solendis and Dr. Hansen. To cut the story short, Planet Haven was cleared from infestation. In the next mission, I had to choose again between Tosh and Nova. Let's start with Tosh's side, Breakout. Brutal difficulty has been selected.
You address me? You must not hesitate. Honor commands. I shall find a way. My allegiance is yours. The prophecy guides us. I will fulfill my calling. And redeem Shazam. Glory to the Daylon. We must not hesitate. Must not hesitate. I shall find a way. Is yours.
Your allies are in battle.
We must not hesitate. I shall find a way.
The prophecy guides us.
I will fulfill.
Your allies are in battle.
Glory to them. We must not hesitate. Allegiance is yours.
Your allies are in battle.
We must not hesitate. I shall find a way.
I
shall find a way.
Your allies are in battle.
Once fired, the Spear of Adun's weapon systems will need time to recharge.
Actually, this is another tricky mission. One wrong move and Zeratul will be killed in an instant. Thank you everyone for watching and have an amazing day. Please don't forget to subscribe.